composer said, God gave us music so that we might pray without words.